In the world of smart home, memory cards are of great importance, for example, for installation in video surveillance cameras, in a smart home server, in a video surveillance peephole, or even in a dog and cat feeder. I want to tell you about my experience of buying microSD memory cards from Aliexpress or Sandisk Class 10 with a maximum speed of 140 megabytes per second. Let's take a look and check if it is possible to buy such memory cards on Aliexpress. The seller has a fairly large selection of capacities from 32 to 512 GB. I took 64 GB and will use them in outdoor surveillance cameras. This volume will be enough for 4 to 5 days of continuous recording. Here is the packaging on the top. The memory card speed class is the 10th. The volume is 64 GB and the maximum speed is 140 MB per second. On the back, we have a QR code to verify the authenticity of the memory card. I specifically decided to show two memory cards to compare the values under the protective layer. Let's erase the protective layer from the packaging of two memory cards. I thought the security code was here, but I was wrong, it was at the bottom under the seller's sticker. I peel off the sticker from the second card and scrape off the security code. Because of the sticker, the protective layer of the code came off very poorly and I erased it a little. But as you can see, the numbers of the unique QR code are different for the two memory cards, which is not bad at all. I tried to scan the QR code, and I got these numbers. Let's go to the SanDisk website and check them. We go to the address indicated on the back of the card package. sandisk.cn/proof. And we are transferred to the Western Digital website. I have already entered proof in the search, found a memory card, SanDisk. It is identical to the one I bought. But I don't know where to check, guys. Well, let's agree that this is SanDisk, let's check the speed. I take a card reader, it supports USB 3.0. The laptop port is also USB 3.0. I open the first microSD. It has its own serial number and is made in Taiwan. Now I'll open the second one. It has its own serial number, and as far as I can see, they are different. We insert it directly into the card reader, and connect the card reader to the USB port of our laptop. Open disk management. Here, as we can see, the disk has a capacity of 58 and 24 GB, this is normal. 106 GB of unallocated and immediately has an exFAT file system. We launch the Crystal Disk Mark Speed Test Program. We select our disk F. And we launch the speed text per 1 GB. As you can see for yourself, the number did not appear up to 140, but reading 91 and writing 48, almost 50 are quite good indicators for a memory card. This speed is quite enough to work in smart home systems. And also use this memory card for cameras, camcorders, etc. I will try to insert the memory card into the adapter and connect it directly to my laptop to eliminate slowdowns through the card reader. I have a new H memory card opened. Let's test its speed. As you can see for yourself, the speed indicators through such an adapter and when using the SD card slot in your laptop will be 3 times slower than if you used a USB 3.0 card reader for a microSD memory card. Therefore, when testing, take this into account, this is important. Moreover, I myself am not sure that this adapter does not cut the speed, for example, to 100. Let's check the capacity because some unscrupulous sellers can make you a microSD card with a capacity of, say, 20 terabytes. But you can only write, say, 32 gigabytes to it. Everything else is just fake. Here 64 now I will fill this card with various content. We take a file of 18 gigabytes and copy it to our memory card. As we can see, the speed is around 40 megabytes per second, which is quite good. That is, a file of 18 gigabytes will be written to the memory card in about 10 minutes. But this speed is quite enough to work with surveillance cameras, video cameras, even with 4K resolution. As you can see, the graph is almost flat, it does not fall to zero, fluctuations are somewhere from 35 to 49 megabytes per second. I have already recorded 3 media files of almost 18 gigabytes without any problems. Now there is less than 4 gigabytes of free space left. Each file plays for me. I'll try to write another file of 2 and 6 gigabytes here. As you can see, it was written without problems. 56 and 8 used, 139 free. The capacity is honest. But we haven't checked the read speed. Let's take any file from here and copy it to the internal storage of my laptop. As you can see, the read speed is quite good. Around 80 megabytes per second. That is, a file of 18 gigabytes will be downloaded in about 4 minutes. This is a very, very good result. You saw for yourself that the file was copied without problems. I can recommend it for purchase. Although the speed does not reach 140 megabytes per second, there are 90. Perhaps it's because of my adapter, but on the other hand, this speed for such a price is quite a good option. The capacity is honest, the speed is fast. What I want to say to the guys in conclusion. Honest microSD cards, memory cards, and flash drives appear on AliExpress and can be bought. But before that, look at the reviews. Or if you want to buy a large quantity, buy one, come, check. I showed the program with which I checked. It came up, all honestly, we order more. Not honestly, we leave a negative review and demand a refund. Links to a trusted seller, whose flash drives I tested, I will leave in the description under the video. Do not forget to like the video if you liked it. This was a small mini review of useful devices that will come in handy when building a smart home. Also under the video there is a link to a Telegram channel, where you will find communication, coupons, links to interesting products. On the topic of smart and not so smart homes. There is also a smart home forum, where everything is divided into topics for better communication, finding information or solving your questions. Please do not forget to like if you liked the video and subscribe to the channel, this is important to me. All the best to everyone, peaceful skies and goodness.